What do you need? Looks like I'm at the helm. I'll have these controls figured out in no time at all.
Fast.
demise, sucker. What can I do for you, Mr. Hotshot Space Captain? If there's more of them out there, that'll make them think twice about attacking us again. And it looks like you're now in charge of your very own spaceship. Well, what's left of it anyway. Congrats! That's right. If it weren't for me, you'd be sitting in a holding cell or lying on some crazy operating table right now. You owe me big time, kid. I'm gonna see about getting off this thing. Head back to the wasteland with some new toys, maybe carve out a place for myself. Literally, if I have to. Odds are we won't be bumping into each other again, so I just wanted to say thanks. Yeah, that's one way of putting it. Not really something I'm interested in doing again. Sure thing.
Yeah, we won! I knew we could do it! I knew we could beat them! You're even better than Captain Cosmos! I know. And you're very welcome. I think I'm gonna stay here for a while. I don't think I like it much down there anymore. And there's still a bunch of the ship I haven't seen. I'll tell you what, if I find anything really neat, I'll bring it to you. Okay? See you later! At the controls on the bridge here, and most of it doesn't make any sense to me because it's in that weird alien language. But there's this one thing I saw, and I think maybe I accidentally pushed a button while we were fighting that big ship. And I think maybe the button I pushed sent some kind of a thing back down to Earth. I didn't mean to, honest, but this is a good thing. I think now you can use the teleporter in the captain's quarters to get back to Earth. Pretty great, isn't it? Anyway, I just thought I should tell you.
I don't even want to know what it's like down there.